running, just keep running.
Guide this through the heart of my foe.
Yeah, fuck you. Oh, you got lucky. Oh, you just got lucky twice. You guys got just so lucky that I missed a few shots. God, if I had the right mind, I would have been making you pay for that, but I already technically did make you pay by taking you down. Alright, let's do this quiet-like. That was easy. Oh, I thought I could jump onto that, damn it. Cleared him out pretty damn good, though. I kind of expected more of them, but I guess that was too much to ask. Oh, there is more, okay. I knew there was more, gonna be more. Like, there's no way that was it.
We've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
Wow.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings. Work. My mother loves the picnic.
Be that as it may.
Oh shit. Right to the torso. You guys are going down.
No one disappears without a trace.
Down! Let me die.
Okay, let you die. That was easy. That's a little too easy, actually.
Kindy, you've sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me.
Nope.
Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
We're not gonna talk about. Okay, we're just gonna go. Hold on. I gotta loot shit. This body's to loot. Okay, I have to go up there. Okay. I think we're just leaving. Wait, why do you have to go this way, though? We're rappelling down. approve. The unlimited lapel rope.
Kandiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
That's good.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? But after everything you've done, I can't refuse.
No, you cannot.
Now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
You too. Let's see. Search the Banuk camp. We're going a long way. Okay. Okie dokie. We're going to go here. Because I'm not going to run all the way across. We're just going to fast travel. There's no way I'm going to run that whole way. Sickness Eater outfit protects against corruption damage. Ooh, that's good to know. That's really good to know. Like, holy shit, I could use that against the, like, half the corrupt zones. Excuse me. Like I said, I still kind of wonder what the Nora would think of me, like, right now. After all the things I've done.
I'll find a use for you.
Screw it, they'd still be they probably still hate me. Just thought of him like, no. What if Rost was a Banuk? The Nora all you want, but I'm gonna, you know. It's fine. It's on our side now. Yeah, aren't you such a good little bellow back? What's up, Nora? I can say hi to me. Fine. Assholes. I just saved you and you don't even say hi to me. Rude. Where are you? Yeah, I could try doing that on a scrapper.
You can smell the new day on the wind.
Let's go, you know, test this thing. Oh shit, it just drops them. Try to get out. But it doesn't work. So yeah, to answer Gamer's question, it pretty much holds him down for quite a while. I didn't even use that much fucking... Oh my god, that was awesome. I didn't even need to use... I only had to use one rope each. I like that. Wait, I hear wildlife. What are you? There we go. Got the wildlife. Please have the things I need. Raccoon skins. It's a fox. More foxes. Yeah, probably for the best, we just head out. Watcher? Nope, it's a shell walker. Alright. Do 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 do. Oops. Oh, I got a wildlife kill. Sweet. Come on.
Where it ends.
Come on. Just need one of you. Override. Thank you. That was ridiculous. I like how you can actually like search their crates. Sometimes it gives you shit. Okay, let's go. We did what we needed, let's get moving. What the hell's up there? There you go. All this shit. Crafting. Let's see, what can we get rid of? Anything? Nope. Do you have a better shock one? I don't, sadly. Alright. Damn it. I thought I'd have had a better thing. Oh well. Actually, hold on. Inventory, resources. Oh, right, yeah, that thing. Alright, cool, fair enough, fair enough. And, what else do I have that's new? Oh, raccoon skin. Whatcha?
I'd have to ditch something.
My inventory's full. What are you talking about? Okay. We can do that, first of all. Resources. Oh, we are a little. Oh, what do you know? So how do I get my resources up? Resources. That one's a full. Shit. Alright. Yeah. Okay, so what do I not need? Resources. Probably can craft some stuff, like ammo. Create those. Create some of these. Nope. Yep. Nope. Alright. Inventory, resources. Still what? What? Oh, right, because it's slots. Okay. So we don't need, wait, is there a merchant nearby? No, there isn't. Alright. Go figure.